My name is Dave, I'm 27, and I'm nobody special.
I used to think that I was, you know, special, and then one day I woke up and nothing. I felt no magic, no sparkle, no anything. I just felt normal. Now maybe normal isn't so bad, but to go from feeling special to feeling normal, it's night and day. When I graduated from high school, I had every intention of becoming rich, famous, and successful. I mean, we all did. We were literally going to conquer the world and have whatever we wanted.
Hello?
But here I am, almost 10 years since my high school graduation, normal, the one thing I never wanted to be. I was a self-proclaimed jack of all trades, but master of none. Now I'm a notorious jack of no trades and a douchebag. I'm super boring, terrified of commitment, and I have an almost supernatural ability for starting things and never finishing them, ever. I have no significant other, no hobbies or talents, and really no friends, which probably sounds bad, but I've gotten pretty used to it, which is even worse. But this is what happens when you're stuck in a rut. A rut I've been in for almost 3 years. Now, I've heard people talk about quarter-life crisis before. You know, that special time when you start to really figure out who you are and ask yourself the hard questions like, where am I going in life? How will I get there? And more importantly, how long will it take me to get there? You start to look at time a little more objectively because you're not old by any means, but you're not quite young either. So here I am at 27, hoping that I haven't missed my chance at something great, hoping that I don't have to settle for normal, and hoping that it's not too late for me to get it together and do something important, because when plan A is everything you hope and dream for, it makes plan B look like total failure. And I can't blame anyone but myself. Ouch.
Come on, Dave. Let's make something good happen, man. You got this.